Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Aziza. I'm reading today for the sign of Pisces for love and relationship for the month of July 2022. I apologize for not really making the video earlier than this. I had a problem with my voice. I lost my voice and but I got it back, but I waited for me to heal 100% and it did not really come on time. Thank you for your patience. You have all the confidence in the world to walk away from someone that you cared for really very much. You want to leave them, you want to be really free, you want to be happy, you want to look for another person. But it seems to be here that you still love and desire the person that you are with at this time and you want a future. You want your person also to leave others, like, you know, if they are in a relationship that they are tired in it, you want this person to walk away from that person. You are undecided back and forth about really giving that really person attention sometimes. This person have a good intention for you. I see he or she like know that he or she like know will be reunited with you. They want you. They come back to you because they feel like know that you are a really wonderful person. And I get here that some of you like know have a child from that person. Not everybody. It feels to me here that they keep coming back because they love you. This person love you, like, you know, he or she get like, you know, to the excitement with you. It's a really different energy. They confide in you, like, you know, to make them really extremely happy and confident. And I get here that they do really, they are happy. They want really like, you know, good future with you, but they feel like, you know, that you should be patient. This person didn't never tell you like to be patient with me. It sounds like, you know, that they are walking away from a lot. He or she is walking away from a lot. You are confused at this time. When my person is going to stop on others and be with me. You want this person to be with you. You don't want like, you know, really just to be having intimacy with this person and that's it. You want family, you want a husband, you want to be a wife, husband and wife. It doesn't matter, but you want really like, you know, a solid relationship. And you feel like, you know, this like, you know, this other person like, you know, doesn't understand your mood or method sometimes. You are really uptight about things too. You worry, you think, you doubt, you want to stop on that person. You doubt this relationship completely. This person, I get here that, you know, they want you to stop doubting their love to you. And sometimes, because you talk a lot about things, they want you to be making the choice. And they don't want you to be on and off, up and down, like, you know, either with me or you leave me. But they don't want you to leave because this person, like, look, protective over you. They don't want you to leave or be with other people. You feel like, you know, that your person is really, maybe he or she is really cheating. Or there is a third party. You want them to walk away. This person, there is another person that they walked away from or moved on from. It is over with that other person. They are holding back on this other person. It's like they don't want to tell you that. They have problems, they have issues, they have arguments. They do with you have problems and arguments too. But not like last year. No. No. It's different. Like, you know, there is some arguments here and there, but it's not really the same as last year, yes. And I get here that a lot of you, like, you know, really moved on to another person other than the one that you had before. and you feel like, you know, that you are much happier now. But not everybody did. Sometimes the person that you are dealing with, they are fed up with the situation. They want you to stop on being like, you know, back and forth, up and down. You don't know what to do. I'm with you. I'm leaving you. I'm with you. I'm leaving you. And they are like, stop doing that. You know, I keep really getting the same thing over and over. Stop doing that. Don't do that. You worry so much, like, you know, about the loyalty of that person to you, and I get here that they think that you are confused, that they are having other people or someone else. You feel like, you know, yes, you are having someone else. It's just like, you know, that you are, you put something in your head and that's it. They got their wish, like, you know, or what they wanted or desire from someone from their past. And I get here, but they have a great connection with you. You are different than the one they knew before. And they let you know, they told you already that they will change things. But I get here, this person hasn't been changing anything yet. It has been really a while for you two to be together at this time. And you feel like, you know, that there is something fishy going on. You call, you text, you message, and that person is not really available. He or she might be really, like, you know, not contacting you right away, and you are questioning why they are not reliable, why they are not committed. I want a commitment. Some of you, like, you know, are keeping, like, you know, that commitment deeply within themselves, like, you know, they don't want to tell the other person, I want a commitment, or I want something else. Hold on. You feel lonely. You feel like, you know, that this person, like, you know, that they are not, they are getting everything that they want from you, but you are not getting anywhere with them. Because you are not benefiting really much. It's like you are waiting for that person to walk away or say, like, you know, it's over between us. You don't want that to happen, but you can, like, you know, kind of feel it sometimes. If you think, like, you know, that this person desire or in love with either another person other than you, I'm not really picking on that, because it showed me here that even if he or she is a husband or wife with somebody else, or have boyfriend, girlfriend with someone else, they want to stop. They have been really weighing their options. So it's really best, like, you know, to focus on the happiness and the love between you, all of you, like, you know, instead of really having drama and being upset all the time, because they are really having so much drama with the other person. Let the drama be theirs, you know, not yours, because if you keep really, like, you know, being happy, you will win, because this person actually making a choice at this time. But he will or she will keep making an effort, and they will do an effort more. And they might really, like, you know, if they are looking for a job, getting a new job here also. He or she think, like, you know, that you don't understand them. And no matter what they tell you, that I don't have someone else, I'm not dealing with someone else, you are not listening. And they want you to listen. You do have a good intention. And some of you are having weddings. Congratulations, whoever, like, you know, really is getting married. I get here also, like, you know, one of your kids is getting married too. That's going to be really, like, you know, very good. There is a gathering here, like, you know, just it says here, like, you know, that family all together. You could be having, like, you know, your son, your daughter, anybody, like, you know, who's getting married here. Your person is really worried about you, like, you know, ending up with someone else, because you keep really saying that you want to walk away. Some of you. And they don't want you to be with someone else. They are worried that you're going to choose someone else and you will stick with them. And you are not going to be really be able, like, you know, to come back to that person again. So It seems here like that this person will keep returning to you, coming to you all the time. Yep. It feels to me that, you know, there your ego in the way, and you are trying really very hard with this commitment and relationship and settle down. And it says here that this person will come to you. And if you are really been missing someone, that he or she like not talking to you, they will be talking to you soon. He or she is going to be really texting you or sending you a text message, and it will be really starting from there. Dear Pisces, I hope you enjoy the reading, and if you need a private reading, please contact me, and the link for my website is below this video, mysticalaziza.com. After you click on reading prices, purchase your reading, then give me a call, and the phone number is listed on my website. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.